Okay guys, welcome back. We just took down an overseer UFO. We're going to research this little thing.
This specimen appears to be at the
minefield.
I accept the fact that there could be risks involved in studying this new alien device, but the enemy leaves us with no other choice.
I'm going to build two of these. Train some of these soldiers, I think. I don't really care if these guys have it as mind control. I want to support, and I need another sniper as well. Bullet chamber, PSI armor.
We need to start working on the housing for this device as soon as possible. Considering what we went through to get it, we should be making every effort to provide a secure location for its storage.
Lots of heavies and assault. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I wanted support, not heavies and assault. .43 the sniper. 50, that's good. Kinda low, but I'll try her as well. And I think I will test Skinner as well, anyway. Expensive. 7 hours. Okay, not good. Might come a battleship after this.
UFO contact. Let's hope it doesn't do any serious damage.
Right.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site. We've got...
We'll be sectopods here now, I think.
Center. Strike one is locked and loaded, awaiting drop orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Squad is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
Hello? Big Papa is pissed now. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
is going on now? Going on. Don't see shit. Hello. Okay. Skinner, can I see it now? I have no idea if the sectopod has made some bombs somewhere. Thank you. Okay, Big Papa.
To firing position.
Save one civilian.
I'm under fire!
Don't tell me he destroyed the cover.
Go.
Everything is going wrong this mission. Yes, of course! Oh shit! What the fuck is going on? Really? Got to run and gun, yes, of course. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Everything is going wrong this mission. Papa, don't die. Fuck me. sewer plant. How the hell am I going to get out of this mess? Cover again. Thank you. I need to kill those sectopods.
Go see. Going in for the kill.
Of course I don't see him. That will kill the sectopod. Hopefully something else. Take that, aliens. kill the sectopods, feel fine. So I can move further if I need to kill him. Doctor can help. Okay.
He's down.
What was that sound?
He targeted here, but he shouldn't have seen anyone.
Sectopods. and running.
Start it back. I'm going to move him because I'm scared that he has tortured this area, and then Joe has never seen me here. Kill anyone, please. Thank you. Good move, Mr. Sectopod.
Another day, another successful operation.
Okay, that was... That was bad. Oh my god. Jesus. Goddamn sectopod. Big Papa. He almost got killed. one HP left. Oh shit. 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 Fucking second part.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Okay, guys. This will be the end of this episode. See you later, guys.